careful.
We're traveling single file here because there's not much of a side of the road to be had. You can see the white line on the ground there. But fortunately, this road is super wide and not all that trafficked.